Greg Rodosky and Vince Miller, driven by Brad Hanners. Two is Tiffany's Pride, owned by FLG Partnership and Charlie Norris. Number three is KG Jake, owned by Keith and Donna Ross, driven by Bob Harper. Four, Travis Hanover, owned by the White Creek Stable. Dave Hawk will be aboard. Five is Call Me Nuke, owned by Ron Gorby and Jack Daly. Number six, Firm Belief, owned by the Brittany Farms. Jeff Fout will be in the sulky. Field for tonight's ninth race, Bob Bingham Memorial Pace, exact and trifecta wagering. Post time in 6 minutes. Field four, race nine is at the gate and moving through the turn. Field is now in motion. And there they go. They're off and pacing. Firm Belief on the far outside takes the lead. KG Jake between horses. Noble Sam on the rail. They're down the backstretch. Tiffany's Pride gets away fourth. Middle of the racetrack, Travis Hanover. And the trailer is Call Me Nuke as they speed to the first turn. Firm Belief is there by a length and a half. Noble Sam is second. KG Jake didn't find a seat. He is going to torture the pace setter right now as they move too wide here by the opening quarter in a quick 27 flat. They're off that top turn and racing past the stands. Firm Belief being chased down by KG Jake on the outside. Noble Sam, the garden trip in third. Past the stands, Tiffany's Pride fourth, Travis Hanover fifth. Call Me Nuke the tailgate around the clubhouse, turn of the half mile pole. Firm Belief continues to lead the way. The long mile for KG Jake in second. Here comes Travis Hanover up on the outside. Little bit of confusion as Noble Sam went off stride, interfering with number two, Tiffany's Pride. They're at the half in a sharp 55-2. They're down the backstretch. Firm Belief has got the lead by two. KG Jake in second. Travis Hanover moves up on the outside with Call Me Nuke and the Breakers. Tiffany's Pride and Noble Sam as they move into three quarters. Firm Belief opens up some daylight. Firm Belief now picking up the chase in second. Travis Hanover, 1:23-4, flying around the far turn. Firm Belief continues to lead the way. Firm Belief, Travis Hanover, not quite good enough so far. Here's Call Me Nuke trying to cash the trifecta ticket. Off the turn, in the stretch, they're on their way home. Firm Belief is under a drive. In between horses, Travis Hanover. Call Me Nuke will get the show going here. But it's Firm Belief, Travis Hanover, and Call Me Nuke. Firm Belief in 1:52-1. Six, four, five, three. The inquiry sign is up. Will involve the incident at the half mile pole. 6-4-5-3. Unofficial inquiry will involve the incident at the half mile pole. One 52-1 unofficial winner is in the winner's circle. Number six, Firm Belief, four-year-old bay horse by Abercrombie out of Liberated Angel. Owned by the Brittany Farms of Versailles, Kentucky. Trained by Alan Regal. Driven coast to coast by Jeff Fout. Brought him out to a season's best here in 1:52-1 and a lifetime best. Six, Firm Belief, the winner of tonight's Bob Bingham Memorial Pace. Family and friends are in the winner's circle.